Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing great. In this video, I will share 5 DIY cards made within no time and without any cost. But before starting the video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. So move to our first card. I am using purple and white sheet as the base for the card. To make the jigsaw puzzles pieces, take a square piece of paper, fold it twice like this. Draw the pattern and cut it. Trace it on black and silver glitter sheets and cut them. Paste them on sheet. Now I'm pasting a small triangular piece of paper and a silver bow. A black neck piece looking cutting on silver one. Paste the white beads. Write the cute message on white sheet and paste on the lower part of the card. Our beautiful card is ready and can be given on anniversary as well. Next card is also very simple and easy. I am using white A4 sheet as card base. I cut various strips of black, red and silver glitter sheets. Pasted randomly on the card. Paste red glitter heart along with silver and grey one. All these hearts I have pasted with double sided tape to give the embossed look. Write down on white paper and paste on the card with double sided tape. Our cute card is ready. Let's move to the third card. Take black A4 sheet as the base. Cut 7 strips of base paper in this shape. Write down the day's name on the strips. And paste them with double sided tape. Paste the strips in order of days. I have cut various sizes little hearts and pasting them on the strips. Paste the pink strip as well. Our cute cuddly card is ready, expressing your love for your dear one. Fourth card is a cute shaker card, a jar full of hearts. Draw the pattern. Cut it with craft knife. Make the outline of jar with black sketch pen. Make borders with black tape. Paste a cellophane or transparent sheet on the back of the sheet. Now take double sided tape and stick all around the jar, leaving no gap between, so that hearts could not come out of it. Put the little hearts on the base and paste the above part of card, removing back part of tape. Is the white and pink strip, write down your feelings. Paste the pink ribbon bow on the jar lid. Our cute DIY shaker card is ready to be gifted to your dear one. Please give a big thumbs up if you really like this card. Our last card is made out of various same size hearts. I cut out hearts from different printed and plain sheets. I am pasting on card like this. One or two hearts I pasted with double sided tape to make them pop out. Cut the outer part of hearts peeping out of the card. Paste the black leaf on red card. Guys, if you really like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Keep watching for more fun DIYs and videos. In the next video, I am going to share the idea of making Valentine gift box with easy DIYs. Till then, stay tuned, be crafty, take good care of your health. Bye-bye.